Slimaholic. Glamazon is that YouTuber I'll be watching. Look, y'all. She stepped up her packaging, because this packaging was not like this. Damn, it's mad layers to this. I used to leisure. All right. Keep it fresh. Ooh, right. I told you, like, I got red stuff to wear. Look, I got the gold chain with my nails. That's what I new stuff.
Yeah. Big diva status, I'm the captain. I ball in real life, fuck rapping. 30 inches ass cheek clapping. Pussy juice face like magic. Go and ask Ann about the mental, then go and ask Nicole about the pan. Street bitch cornbread fig. What's this habit? Now that nigga dead. Shit, I'm thinking about spinning the block. Shit,
somebody get the light.
She hot, but she not. Shit, her nigga be slurping my box. Shit, he gave me them racks off the top. Shit, it look like I'm swimming in glass. Shit, I stay with some bitches that's bad. Shit,
hey,
and I know that they mad. Applying all pressure, no gas. Real diva status, securing the bag. What you be doing, bitch? How do you bag?
One, two. This ain't a boomerang. I'ma just boomerang it. Thank you, guys. It's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yo, I done got it patted down. One of my shoes is missing. One of my damn shoes is missing out the bin.
Yo, they try to get my girl.
Cause it ain't on me. You done got me hemmed up at the airport. They done kept one of your shoes. They think I'm a conspiracy theorist. Like, they done kept my shoe. And I still don't see it. I'm waiting for it to come on down.
Ease on down.
I kept the shoe, y'all. We got the shoe. Oh, we were supposed to have a tripod out. We already practiced how we was gonna be in the airport.
Come on, you messing up.
Sis is out of breath, y'all.
Yeah, y'all, I just ran.
Look at the camera, sis.
I just ran.
She was in the bathroom. We here. We about to pull out the motherfucking tripod. You hear me? So, y'all, guess what? My period started. My period started on the first day. But I'm happy that happened. So, we're about to go.
You want a jet ski in New Orleans?
It's going to be cold. Why are you even talking about New Orleans? Because we in Miami. Then we about to be in the Bahamas. But anyway, yeah, so we about to use the bathroom really quick and then go to baggage claim, but they just took the luggage off the plane, so I'm sure they're gonna be there. Oh, look at this Christmas tree. This hotel is so cute, y'all. Look at this. Look at this chair.
Real quick. I'm gonna go upstairs to see the rooftop looking like.
Mm-hmm. Here's the bathroom. Y'all should have saw me honey reaction. Look at the shower. It's cute. This is a cute bathroom. Oop. But I like this. This junk was cheap.
How much?
$300. And it was no deposit. Checking was easy. I like this. We can't open this. What is it, y'all? Little fridge. Look at my
water. I just want to put my.
Who is this white girl?
That's my actual bedroom. I could jack this.
Oh, we're
changing the shower.
Ooh. Oh, period. What's my favorite color? We gonna do the alignment. Ooh.
Who's over there?
These books, y'all. Why we hate cheap things on confidence, how to find love, why you were married the wrong person. Too bad. I ain't gonna be here long enough to read this shit, but maybe I should look these up later. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Jack. Red in the back to match the red in his mouth. Red in my hair. Y'all ready for Miami?
Looking for the Gucci Vinny.
She looking for the hoochie babies, not the daddies. These apartments, y'all. Me and honey about to move down here. Watch us. So we found Walgreens, so we gonna go to Walgreens, and then look, it's a Christmas tree all the way down there. We walk into I come to Miami. I'm always talking about I wanna live here. I'm just saying. Yeah, honey, found a piece of spot. Look at this. $14. Mm. It's a pizza bar, y'all. Dodo pizza. This is so good. Look at this. You can't mess up.
This
one, you guys have the choice. Having a Dora pizza bar. You can have the meal, wine, and the pizza. And a personal pie, $14. You can't beat that. Tucked in safe, y'all, with our view. We got the shade open. The whole vibe in here. This is so nice. Good morning. We about to get dressed. We done pulled our fits out. Honey over here doing her lashes, look. We jammy, y'all. Our bathroom is a whole vibe, I ain't gonna lie. It's tight, but it's a vibe. I love it. We about to start our shower. So this is for the rain head one, temperature, the shampoo, the floor. So let's see.
I'm vanilla baby, I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer baby. She 28 telling me I'm still a baby.
That was, I rate my Miami experience for so far. I rate it a nine.
Really?
Yeah, I actually like it. The one point is missing because it rained. But it's okay because it dried up.
It's extremely sunny.
It dried up in 30 minutes. It dried up, but the sun stopped in 30 minutes or whatever. And the sun came out. It was hot. The sun was like a beaming a little bit, but it went away. We have went to the beach. We're on the beach in the water. Yeah, it's a little hot right now. It's not too hot, which I'm glad about. Okay, y'all. So it's decided to start raining.
Kind of stopping.
So we
going on an adventure.
Yeah, so we just came from the official Art Deco gift shop.
Oh my God.
Yeah, he made $20-something.
Cause I'm like, do he think we about to sell, or he probably think we ain't about to
pop?
Nothing.
I got some glasses. And what else did I get? A keychain. I do need a keychain. My keys look a little ghetto in the house. And they black. Mm-hmm. They about to eat a...
Your keychain on. Okay, we're about to try boba. I'm gonna get this one.
I'm gonna get that one over there.
Honey, gonna get that one.
Okay. Bubble tea is tea. Hello, y'all. I'm about to go live. The drink itself is good, but the beads or whatever's in the bottle is not it.
I'm gonna be there for this.
So yeah, it's like an review of Papa. See?
Oh, Orby. That's a good description.
It gave Orby, that's what I would be saying. Prepare myself to drink it. But I'm only drinking it from the top though, because
I think we're just trying not to waste that money. My grandma used to make black tea with condensed milk in it. That's what it tastes like.
What that was say?
2 minutes. We're going to the rooftop.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all. So, guess where we're going? We are going back to the pizza store that we found yesterday. That was so good. So, we're going to eat that for dinner tonight. So, me and Bay Girl. We walk in there now because we just love it here. Every time I come to Miami, I love it here and I want to live here. But I wouldn't live here alone because I wouldn't want to make these type of friends, if you know what I'm saying. But maybe I need to find my type of friends. But yeah, we love Miami. We coming back for honey birthday so we can get a yacht, so we can get a boat. Oh, you look cute. And then we just left the rooftop pool. That was a very, very nice experience. That was like one of the best rooftop pools I've ever been in. And it was heated. The last one I was in was like 2 years ago. But yeah, I'm gonna live here one day. No, I'm not gonna live here full time, but I'm definitely gonna have me a spot down here.
This is just for the vlog. Just me and my twin guys.
This is why. And guess where's that? In the hotel room.
Once again.
Look at this. Yes, it's bacon. It's poke. I do put pork on my fork.
And y'all know how y'all be doing it. I had to get this. Okay. If it's not Canada draw, I don't want it.
We want the bacon first.
Okay. Yeah, that's it.
And we had fun in Miami, still having fun in Miami, and about to have my fun. A little bit of both. But hey, we supposed to.
Anyway.
This bacon one of them. We're gonna kill it. Yo, look at me trying to fold this little ass slice of pizza.
That's how.
Just take a Jersey piece of hay, nowhere.
No, like,
who was gonna say 1, 2, 3? It's done. It's giving a tad bit of Domino's.
Jab pepper. But that
pepperoni one was best. That pepperoni one was real bad.
But after this? Mm-hmm. After this? I
want to
just walk around a little bit.
This time.
People want to walk down that one.
You know what's good? It's our second night here in a row. How many blocks you think we walked? 8 blocks, kind of? Six?
Like 4 blocks at a turn. The blocks are long blocks, though. Did I say like 6 blocks? I don't see that
far. Can I put this green pesto stuff? That'll make it good, too. It's so good, I can't even talk. Honey had to change her hairstyle because it was hurting her scalp. So we kind of twinning, but no, you know? We coming back for Honey 18th birthday, so we get matching tattoos. So no, we come back just because, but I'm only saying 18th birthday, so we can get a yacht. And sis can have a yacht party in Miami.
And we going to do it. For sure, I do want, if anything, I do want Alpha J to come.
Of course, my new boo.
What
time? You tell some. Now I'm playing security guard, watching your apartment. I said, nigga, ain't nobody there. That was the kid. My other little friend. Oh, man, I'm going to get the other one to pay bills.
I don't know
how. He started laughing like, oh, word. I was like, you have to get up. Mm-hmm. I want a relationship and commitment, but I want you to do sugar daddy things. Take care of home. Get the groceries. The cleaning stuff. Run little errands. Make sure my belly is full and my pockets is full. And spoil me, you know? I don't know which one I like the most. Trying to get to the fair as well. Oh, because we out here in Miami. There's some good lighting though. It's time.
I'm
throwing
my clothes because my clothes smell like good clean wash.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Oh, he has peach
right there. Thank y'all. This is what we walking towards. The building with the lights is our North Star. That's where we staying. Okay, y'all, so we in the bed. She boo loving.
No,
no. I don't have no boos. I got kind of call my new boo, but he too knows, so. he lucky he getting these texts back. But we just watch Baddies, and now just this new YouTuber I just start watching. I feel like nowadays, if you don't have your damn body done, full face of makeup in a motherfucking wig, you ain't gonna be a successful YouTuber. Oh, and then honey, I posted a video, honey, on my TikTok. That junk got 18,000 views right now. My TikTok love them some, honey. Me, I get like 4,000. Honey, get 1,000,000.
I'm gonna promo your
wig. I'm about to put some lace edges on and be like, hi, I'm honey.
What? Holla.
That's a traumatizing ass sound. Kiana.
Miss K.
Hello. He would be somebody aggravating ass teacher. Oh, my period had came like the first day I flew. So I finally dug out my patch that I got from my sister. Thank you. But this thing was so thick. You would see it. It was way thicker, like.
Hello, Cody. Mm.
Anyway. Yeah, so we about to eat our little snacks and finish watching TV until we fall asleep and cruise tomorrow. Cruise tomorrow. Good night.
Yeah, we had a good old time, didn't we? We had a good
time. We did a lot in 3 days. That's really, really good. I meant 2 days.
Yep.
2 days.
And we about to do a little bit more.
Yeah.
Hold on, before I lock this lock, let me make sure I got my key. Lock this lock now.
But y'all, my hair looking a little crazy. Yeah. I put some mousse in my curls, but I don't feel like doing that. So, we just gonna wing it. Let it be the nappy curls. Because when it get nappy, it type gives, like, what do it give?
I got the curve.
What do it give for this nappy? It gets messy. It gets cute. It gives messy, messy but cute but classy. She said, Birkin bag me. Okay, now this is, I guess it's a comp fit for this going on. Mm-hmm.
Look at this hotel. It's so cute, y'all. The room was so cute and efficient and small and affordable. I loved it. Just go look at the construction. What's your rating so far?
A 10 out of 10.
Honey, eggs got bacon in it. Honey said it's a 10 out of 10. And you know, we always split in our food, so we can have a little bit of both. I took my pineapples up already. I haven't tried a French toast yet, bro. Wow, it's so cute. You wanna cross the street with us? Come on. Y'all, that lady would not stop talking to us about our nails and being in New Jersey. She got in trouble. We like, girl, let's go. We trying to get on. But we made it in. We in here. And it was easy. Period. Thank you.
Do you have your muscle?
Okay, we on a ship, but our pass is not scanning us and a bunch of other people. So they told us to come down here midship or something. I should have asked that cleaner man. But girl, I don't know. I don't know what they was talking about upstairs, but okay. We did not have a problem. Thank God the man told me to just go and the key will be out there. Thank you, sir. Hey guys, we made it to the room. We got a good closet. We got a safe. We got honey. Ooh, look at the bath. This is not. This is nice. My elbow's gonna be touching the wall, so this is nice. Like, we got a mirror, and I think this mirror turned on because I saw it. Girl, we got a hot hat. Like, this is luxury. Ooh, we about to be killing now. We about to go upstairs. Well, we going to guest services to see about purchasing Wi-Fi because I can't even transfer no money from my savings account. And then we going to go outside, upstairs, around. Look what honey getting, y'all. And let's charge the room, so
I think I want either this
whatever we charge to. Oh, that's the ice. That's the ice cream bar. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. We about to get fat, y'all. Look at this thing. Oh, I am impressed. I am impressed. It is food everywhere and gourmet shit at that. You hear me?
Get my drink, y'all.
We got some slushies. Y'all, these red lines is not tall at all. Like, I'm thinking, like, if you do, like, fall over the red line, it's like a something to catch you down there. It ain't shit. I'm so souped up, y'all. That pina colada was good, and I got a double shot of Grey Goose in it, and he only charged me $11. I gave him a $5 tip. I think I'm gonna go to him every time because he was chilling, and he liked my nails. He was like, I already had money in my nails, so. And he didn't even charge me for any drink. I love it. And also, they've been trying to get us to buy a drink package, and there's no point. So, system had a slushie, and now look at her. We ain't do the sell-away party yet, my girl. Dress up. This our room. I'm so happy. I'm about to set up my tripod, because we about to go outside. I'm so happy, huh? Yo, look at sis. Look at sis.
Yeah, it's cold.
She said she cold because she done had a slushy. Look at me. Ooh, and look at me. So we about to change our clothes. Our room is so, this is giving luxurious. It don't even feel small. Like,
This is literally like the room we just had. Look at the bath. This bathroom is so nice. This bathroom is nice. Like, we done had, so far, we had, honey had a strawberry slushy pina colada. I had a Grey Goose double shot and a pina colada. Honey just had a strawberry daiquiri one. It was mad good. We walked through the food. Because first I thought it was just a little bar grill. And I said, uh-uh. So we got to eat what they decide to make at that time. And no, it's like a whole floor of food. Like, I'm so happy. Opened up this little cabinet that go to here. And look what I found. But something telling me not to drink this shit. Because they probably going to charge me. But long as my luggage make it here in one piece, I got something in here, you feel me? But them little cheap pina colada drinks, I could do that. Maybe only need two of those a day and we good. Let's see if they sell the luggage. Is it ours? Yeah. We got our luggage. Perfect time. Oh, we got the liquor. Oh, I got my luggage, right? And it had no lock on it, and I thought they clipped me. But, is it here? Oh, got the liquor. And we got the tweed. That's over there.
Oh, I got a couple of
them too. This is back for y'all. My luggage ain't
cold. Honey picked out my outfit. The only thing is I don't have no slides. Should I put on your black foam letters? I think I'm going to put slides. Duh.
Thank you very much, Captain. Good afternoon, one and all. This is Alex, your crew director, and once again, from my side, welcome on board. With so much going on each and every day, don't forget to check the Celebrity Cruises app.
All these people in this boat got accents.
That work here, right?
Yeah, how do we turn this light on?
Some perfume.
It's full of like a mall.
So they got some foreskin.
At least they got bathing suits.
They got some foreskin.
Y'all, they got a hip. Ooh, what's that? It's in the way of the sculpture. I did 48, so you can see this. Look at la mujer.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. You have a wonderful evening.
Okay. Thank you.
If you run out of film, we also have here. We still have.
Okay. Breathing all hard, y'all.
He trying to
press it hard.
Lauderdale, huh?
Okay, y'all, so the full punch, 10 out of 10. The baked potato.
Like a 5. Just need some butter. It needs to be buttered up.
You're supposed to put all that on and dress it up, girl.
I done put the cheese and the stuff on it already.
The chicken was good. The chicken and peppers, the steak and peppers, yeah, all that stuff was good.
We're going to get some more chicken and peppers and some more bread.
Mm-hmm.
And then next, the dessert.
Don't mind them people's shadows. Go home. Playing right, but it's honey motherfucking breadstick. We following Nick. Thank you, Nick. Okay,
this is okie dokie. And why do you think they answer? Hold on, you're so tall. Come here. There you go. I'm taller. Tell us, why do you
I don't know what we're doing.
Nick. Oh, we got a basketball. Come on.
Anytime soon. And we're bringing the world with us. That's our way.
Pause as Tevin Jenkins was injured on that field goal.
Cat, that's not your cat, right?
It is.
Yeah.
Oh, oh my God, my mom is gonna have a field day.
I had it made for.
Oh,
that was the combination. Stuck in their mouth or something. I don't know. They're like, oh, I don't know. I tried to say hello. And
19 and I worked in a bingo hall, you guys.
Woo! What?
Bingo hall. Yes, I.
Thank you.
Yo, we was just lost. Mm-hmm. We was on the wrong side.
We
found it. Open the door. We was on the wrong
side. Come on, open the door.
Yo, so we let Nick hit our blunt, right? Earlier. Honey said... Honey just said we ain't letting nobody else hit our blunt. I had a bump on my lip after Nick hit our blunt.
Like, I was trying to hit at the bump.
Watch this.
I was trying to look at it.
Oh shit. I don't think I hit it after Nick hit it. My bad. Okay, y'all, we are bonnets on, jammies on.
I gotta take my shirt off.
Mm-hmm, we got our snacks, this corny ass TV. But yeah, my skin looks so nice.